and I'm Tejashwini, BBA section roll number 49. So present we are in Fresh Choice, which is located in MEB Double Road. So we are here to submit our assignment. Here is Manager Kumari. We are going to ask a few questions.
So basically we are going to ask her a few questions about the franchise they have set up here and their competitors, the way they advertise themselves. So let's get started.
So Miru, Fresh Choice started as NDS in the particular branch?
This is almost 10 years ago. This one branch. Actually in Fresh Choice it started on 22-23 years. Almost around. But we are starting in a factory. It is in Madhavalsa. So production everything is getting there in Madhavalsa. So that is where the people are actually we are starting from Nilagiri supermarket. Our owner like Vishnu sir will started as a supermarket. So day by day they have to move from factory industry. So they most interest from factory industry. So they close to Nilagiri in the supermarket. Obviously they come out with Fresh Choice logo and they will start it for baking products like cookies, breads, rusks, all pastries. They are introduced for that factory also. It is there in Vijayanagaram, Madhavalsa. And after that they will develop in one by branches also. Recently they have to new branch open for patisserie. It is there nearby HSBC.
Okay. Did you use any ads for promoting this Fresh Choice? Do you use any ads advertisements?
Yeah, we have to use attainments. And basically first attainment is in for store only. So we are keeping for all Vizag around 20-30 stores before 2 years back, 3 years back. So that is with given publicity and we are using for tablet advertisement and banners like TV advertisement. Everything will be going on whatever the multi people are like, got KFC, MNC, like McDonald's, the people are making like same, whatever the people are doing, we are also doing the brand for advertisement also. Most of the advertisement for tablet advertisement and tablet setting and like posting.
Competitor for this business,
Fresh Choice. Here, Vizag, we don't have the biggest competition. We are the number one position in that because we are giving the very good quality compared to other brands. So the people are, we are not thinking about that. In Hyderabad, so many we have, but Vizag market and apart from the Srikakulam and other places, any brand. People are only the making only breads, so like cakes and pastries, but we are making different products, cakes, breads, dust, like pastries, everything we do. So here no one people are making like that, so we are the best, as my opinion.
Do you like personally feel Fresh Choice industry is already established brand?
Yeah.
As far as your knowledge, you are saying that yes, I mean, we do believe that it's one of the best things.
Yes.
But if we see in this particular MEB Double Road line, we have Laddu Gopal, we have Ibaco, we have some other sweet shops also, some fictitious factory. That does they really affect the Fresh Choice? I mean, the customers who come here, does they really affect that?
No, it's not. Like Laddu Gopal, and that is different. Product are making that is only for sweets. And sweets, they keep some pastries, not they are complete pastry industry. They don't know about the breads, they are not making like, they are making breads, but they don't know anything like the bread smoothness, everything, they are not calculated everything. People are not there. But here, we have a like lab, one of the lab, which is any product we have to must, just we have to do the like analyze. After that we have to introduce the product. So we have everything under for like type category, category like whether we are using for all labs or technicians. Like product once before coming we will check, we will do that 2-3 times product quality checking everything. So Laddu Gopal is not competent.
one of the most branded franchise. But I just wanted to know how much cost or how much budget you guys put in only for advertisement for here.
Actually, one of the this is not franchisee. Actually, one of the this is the company local. Like where the one is the only 1.5 person only for running all over like Kakinada, Srikakulam, Bhimavaram. Like Hyderabad also we have a tie-up with one of the other restaurant part. So all are making for only for one person. No, he franchise we are not. And you think what you asking question like
how much you spend much for you spend? Your advertisement? Only for advertising?
Advertisement per month we have to spend nearly 80 to 90,000.
Okay.
Like only for paper advertisement or banners. We have our like postings, our like banners will be coming and
yes, yes, yes.
So
yeah.
We have to put like 8,000. Depending on like Independence Day, like 40, like any occasions. Now today Independence, we have a like, we can give it like some promotional offer activities.
Yeah.
Okay, and we have to banner also like when you observe in Siripuram, like typhoon beside you there. Mm-hmm. So it is like the any time, any big banner, any offer will be getting, we have a big banner. That is only one the people are taking 40-50,000 only one banner.
Yeah.
So we have advertisement, ratings and printing, everything in mass above 1 lakh will be going up. So every month we have to spend 1.5 to 2 lakhs around for advertisement only.
Okay. So you are spending that much amount for the particular advertisement, right? So do you feel that is worthy?
Yeah, it is. It is workout. It is workout. Why? Because it's not workout of small stores, but it is workout on like who are the Siripuram, HSBC Patisserie. That is most crowd and the people are different customers. People are came like not only middle row. The people are many people are came. Many people are observing like the places also. So we keep this promo, it will going good and mostly customer also feel good. So when the people are like you, me, everyone is looking for offers in bundle days. Yeah. If you go any restaurant, anywhere, we choose for offers. First we go, we search for offers, na?
Yes.
So that is the biggest restaurant, like that is business, very good business in advertisement and offers. The two is the important for business category. We are not bothered about a loss amount for advertisement. Definitely it will come.
It will come again.
Next time, not now. It will come next time. But one or two people are looking in that. But next time the people are, 2-3 people or 100 people are looking for the promotional activities. So don't lose about one time we have lost anything. So definitely we will be getting. But we have to do continuously, not stop 1 month or 2 months. We have to do advertisement. Any business mind, any business, definitely we have to do advertisement. Then only we will get business. After that, we will not get any business. Customer will walk.
Yeah.
But how will walk? Because of advertisement.
Yeah, true.
So
without advertisement, there is nothing. No business.
Yeah, no business. Business will come. But we are not attracting people.
People
attractive because of promotional activities. People will look it in the restaurant, but the people are not attractive like that. People are attractive because of advertisements and how much we have to promote in society. If you would promote it good, automatically customer will come like good way. Like the people are, me also, when I, like any gallery, something I see. So, wow, cake will be getting 100% off. So, we have to go. We have to go. So that is the promotional activity. Advertisement is very, very good opportunity. So, but we have to better way, we have to communicate with customers. Then we will get the sales.
So for now, as per you, there's you have no collaborations with any of the franchise with the freshers. Can we expect any kind of collaborations in coming future?
No, we not expect any collaborations. We have to relocate our new branches. So one of the different brands in patisserie. That is everything is different. Everything is in factory. So okay. We are demand to all outlet. We are distributing for factory like Vijayanagar. But in Sirippuram to patisserie, the both will be different. Like all breads and buns, rusk, everything in like same making on same restaurant. So like small size only factory. So we are looking for that kind of factory will be established for other like NAD, like Bangalore, like most popular areas, like customers who are people are walking areas. So we are thinking like that. We are not any franchise, but that is I don't know. But what you will do, I don't know.
Okay, so thank you so much, ma'am, for your patience. It is very helpful. Thank you.